So we're currently slightly north of Cavan property. It's in the wee Jasper area.
This is a structure and field geology. It's the first opportunity the students have had to get in the field and start mapping rocks. The students are here to make a geological map of this region. They're looking at the types of rocks, they're measuring structures, measuring orientations, thinking in 3D and working out how this region was deformed. We take our students to a location called the Shark's Mouth, a real dramatic fold of rock just above the river plain.
And kind of like a cake with layers, when we cut through it, we can see the patterns. So we go across transect of ground and we look at how different layers of the earth are layered and how they're dipping.
To think in 3D is fundamental for a geologist, and these practical skills are so important.
But when you actually go out here and you see it, a lot of it does really click into place. So you're sort of like, oh, that's what he meant in the lecture. That's what he was talking about.
It's hard work, a lot of hours, but really fun.